fought to Elysium and back.
Wonder what jobs the house contractor has available.
Hey, that's new.
Poor me.
All right. If this isn't a good expenditure of resources, then I don't know what is.
You are distracting me.
Prices are a little steep there, I must say.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I was just wondering if you had ever heard of any other court musicians who had lost the will to sing? Your father's asked me to explain myself, and honestly, it has been rather difficult.
If it's any consolation, mate, I'm certain every single undead court musician serving in the throne room of the God of the Dead has been through everything you're going through.
Get where I can see you.
Not as comfy as it looks.
The many-headed Cerberus is busy thinking of his next savory meal.
Take care, boy. You don't let anybody in or out of this place, do you, boy?
Seek pity someplace else. You've been gone a while.
I'm going to find Mother, no matter how long it takes me.
For the last time, you're not to speak about that woman in my house. You want to know of her so much, you go find her indeed.
I've done the best I could preparing him, though I'm fearful it was not enough. No one ever has escaped this place.
Your expertise has readied him, Achilles. Yet I sense it is your confidence in him which spurs him on. Do not lose faith in yourself now, lest soon he do the same.
My faith is prone to shakiness at times. Please, make yourselves at home.
Hi!
Miss Dusa, I wanted you to have this. It's nothing really, just for your hard work.
Prince, I'm really grateful for this, really, and I thought I kind of got something for you.
Thanks, Miss Dusa.
Anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again. Megaris not around. Thanatos, the featured house servant. What's in stock? I need more chthonic keys for this. Need more nectar. Something smells good. Sleep. The Mirror of Night. Let's try this. Can't afford that. Prophecy fulfilled. Achilles' codex. I'm getting somewhere with it. Wide awake.
Oh, hey. Hey, you're getting pretty strong there, pal. Though I am being paid to tell you that. But not being paid to not tell you that last part.
To ask you something, mate. What do you even need the pay for, anyway?
That, pal, is nobody's business but my own. Besides, it's impolite discussing money all the time. Now back to beating me to powder.
Addition to the old collection.
Miss me, boyo.
Aegis hungers. Thought I'd find Meg here. What's on the old exchange? I'm hereby authorizing this expenditure, and I look forward to seeing the result.
What is it do you think that shall achieve? Really?
Let's go with this one.
Yeah, that one's pretty nice. Whoa! Nice one.
not too heavy. You're in my way. Who dies first? A curse of chaos has expired.
Aegis. Why, in fact, it's mine from long ago, young man. I've no more need of it, of course, but how you found it, you shall have to tell me once you're here.
What do I get? Time to break you to bits.
Zeus already has endowed you with his thunderous might. Well, you shall soon forget about all that after a taste of this.
I'll regret this.
Now, for the mirror. that. Gimme. Charon's shop. Hit the spot.
There. He doesn't talk too much. And since neither do you, I'm letting you have this.
prowl. Hello, Meg.
Tell me something, Zack, because I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying to escape?
I'll get around to that in due time. Their family, they'll understand, no doubt.
You're in over your head, you idiot. You'll fray what bonds are left between Lord Hades and those ingrates on Olympus.
Aspect of my weapons. Well, Father, I'm trespassing through your secret hall and going up. Bother asking how come all my keepsakes are here. With that one. Oh, great. Any boons worth giving up? Till next time, Tartarus.
Yes.
Be there soon, Bone Hydra. Blasted Hydra must be back by now. Steady now. Drakens.
managed to locate you already, boss. She's pretty good at that, I have to say. I'm faster, but she's fast. She's pretty fast, all right.
Your head. Olympus, I accept this message. She's always singing.
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden sounding voice of Lorne Eurydice, who once attempted to escape the underworld and failed utterly, much like Prince Zagreus.
No contracts.
watch yourself, old man.
No sleep except dream.
You look like you're in a rush, though there's always time for a quick snack, right? There, hon.
Why, thank you. Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been lately. I have a small gift I wanted you to have.
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, Your Royal Majesty, bringing me fresh ingredients like this. Know what? Here's something for you too. Help keep you safe out there.
So much. Thanks again.
Farewell, Your Majesty.
Delicious. What's for sale?
tough. Don't you have something to say to me?
Should fetch me something.
Where do you think you're going?
I think I'm going to Elysium. Region. Elysium. For all his faults, Father did make this place look good.